Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. Today I will review some classic of a classic perfume, which is probably the first one made in a company who may make hosiery and lingerie, expensive lingerie for ladies. That would be La Perla. I have a book, Everything About Perfumes. I made video way back, maybe several times actually, about this book and all my book about perfume collection. So check on my channel. So I like coriander in perfumes and honey. So, and this perfume, La Perla, I used to have it in a different version. It's like more like an egg. And it's in Fragrantica, the picture is there, exact the same. But what I can say about this one, character, this is less powdery interpretation of coriander, rose patchouli, shipra accord with woody undertone. It's well-rounded composition, neither too spicy nor flowery, slinky and soft. My camera is naughty today. Story. La Perla is a luxury Italian lingerie company, began in 1954 by Ada Massotti, and still owned and run by the family. It's based in Bologna, a city known for silk trade since 16th century. La Perla brief to perfumer was create something seductive and intimate like silky lingerie. The connection between the intimacy of lingerie and scent has been made before. In 1925, Hermione Cadolle, who has a claim to have invented for first bra, launched Le Number 9, still available at Le Centaurs in London. Wow! Top notes: carnation, freesia, osmanthus, and tangerine. Middle notes: coriander, pepper, cardamom, jasmine, and damascen rose. And base notes are patchouli, sandalwood, oak moss, and musk. House La Perla, date 86. Actually, in Fragrantica they say it's 87. This is 86. And perfumer, Pierre Varnier. In Fragrantica they don't even mention the person name. So, the perfumer, Pierre Varnier. In Fragrantica, they never even mentioned his name. And maybe I will research about him. It's always a pity then when the perfumer is unknown. The person was putting his life towards this or that perfume, like maybe slice of life. And it's not even mentioned, not even noticed. And another perfumer became a blast only because publicity, because the internet is working very well and people became so knowledgeable nowadays. But anyway, I will start spritzing it on my skin. This little treasure, I had it in a bottle, but back in the day I didn't cherish it that much, and I thought it will be always available, it will be always there. No, I gave it away as a present to someone else, maybe who doesn't even care for that smell. And for me it was more than a smell, it was like era which is gone. And I went to buy again. There is no such perfume available in my city, at least. Anyway, so this little treasure is like a gold for me, so I'm using it together with you. Okay. Oh, that's way too much. At one spritzer. I feel honey, I feel coriander. That's the major topic notes, which is you can always define there. And of course that kind of smell, old school smell. It doesn't mean that old school is good or bad. It's some people don't even comprehend it. The only thing is the difference between old school and nowadays school, that old school is go slowly but surely, It goes like this, one and then layer and then layer and then something click in your mind. I just spray the small amount. It's all over the map here. It's the whole room is with this smell. See how strong is that? How good is that? Oh. I will read it. A creation with outstanding personality of its own, where the head notes are based on a perfectly balanced mixture of Indian carnation, freesia, and osmanthus, as well as a fusion of slightly citrus notes, tangerine, and sumptuous flowery bouquet. The fragrance is revolving on a hot and spicy body, coriander, pepper, cardamom, clinging to flowery and sensual notes, such as grass, jasmine, and Bulgarian rose. The base is warm, with delicate hint of shipra, a precious and sophisticated harmony of mousse de chêne, Singapore patchouli, Indian sandalwood, and extremely well balanced with slightly refined animal notes. Wow. Wow and wow. I'm so happy at least I have this little sample, and I wish I had that bottle back, but okay, sera. So I will read you the notes in Fragrantica and Accords. Main Accords: woody, floral, warm, spicy, earthy, aromatic, balsamic, and Shipra floral group of perfumes. La Perla is classic floral fragrance, fresh, spicy notes of citruses, lemon and bergamot. Citruses is not even there mostly, like maybe in a hint, somewhere far away. Coriander and cardamom create the top. The heart is floral and sweet, rose, jasmine, ylang ylang, iris with hint of honey and pepper. The base is made of trees and resins, patchouli, vetiver, sandalwood, and benzoin. The perfume was created by perfumers of IFF in 1987. So IFF, I went to that website, it's a International Fragrance Association, and it's 48 perfumers involved in that company. Most of them are super famous. And to name a few, you can have a look at Fragrantica. What I personally feel, it's a time of that era, is that oak moss. Oak moss is all over, wrapped with this rose and honey and all this resinous things, and like benzoin and all this stuff is in a small microscopical portions. You cannot define it all separate. It's all like a chord. It's like literally like a music piece. You cannot define a chord, but you hear it with your ear and you enjoy it. And it's funny, it's never even changed. It's never spoiled. Being so many years in my box with the samples. I have a box here. I just show you. Some of them are so rare, some of them I just want to talk about, because if I won't touch them, they will dry out and nobody will know. Some of them very well known, some of them are already far away and gone. And before it went so far away and gone forever, it's still available somewhere, maybe in Italy. I'm gonna talk about it. And if you ever had it, just drop me a line, tell me what you think. Or if you ever find it, try to maybe persuade the seller to sell it to you cheaper, or maybe at the same price. It's worth it while, I'm telling you. Okay, I leave you for now. I'll tell you more later. I'm your silver butterfly. All the best, guys.